Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I'm so freaking shocked. I just got my reborn yesterday. So, yeah. Oh my god, she's so cute. But today I'm gonna be doing a morning routine with her because I'm taking her to school with me. So all of my friends could see her because she was just... I got her yesterday. And we also got a new kitten, too. And she's playing down there. That's another cat named Rocket. Yeah, and Dad, or Lisa, if you're watching this, Mom signed the paper to let her add animals, so don't be getting mad. Okay, so yeah, let's get started. So what I do first is I wake up, and then I do everything that I possibly have to do. I already got undressed. I already did all that. I just have to do my hair. So what I do is I check and see if she's awake. And she's usually never awake. And I sometimes do this. Just so she could wake. She could go wake, and I just have to get her hair done. Yes, I'm recording on my phone. Okay. So, my hair looks pretty straight today. Just the backs. Hey, hold on. I have to get some spray for that. Oh, spray, spray, spray. Where are you? Where? Oh, right here. Dumb. Baby, I just have to add in my... Maybe she could wear one of these, or she's probably going to be stuck with this or this. So yeah, they're probably going to she's probably going to be stuck with this because she likes bows. So yeah, and when I'm usually done doing my hair, I take a drink of pop if I have any, or take a drink of anything. Just kind of get started. Then I go to her little area and I see if I want to teach her to this outfit. Happy little guy? No, that's all boys. Silly bee, she came in that. Okay. But in there is where the magic happens. No, she's going to be stuck with this. It's pink. I found a pink song. I found something pink. I think today she's probably going to move with flowers. So she's probably going to have a bed head. So I got that candy. Hold on. Bottle, definitely. Okay, I'm actually gonna go fill this up with water. Then I'm gonna add some lotion in it because that's my fake baby powder. It's my baby powder. No, baby formula. So yeah, I'm gonna go fill this up with water. 4 ounces. So now I need a thing of lotion. I usually add a lot. Because now it's at 5 ounces. And and she usually drinks my ounces. Plus, I do this every day, and my thing's running out, so I have to go and get real baby formula soon. Floating at the top right. Soon it's gonna be gone. See? Milk. Yeah, there's some her milk. And guys, if you do that, I suggest you not leave it in there long. So yeah. Okay, so I got her milk. I got her a little flower clip, and I got her brush and toothbrush. I'm just gonna call the toothbrush comb, okay? So, next I get her. Oh my gosh, you do have a bed head! Oh my god, I like these cute little ears. Okay. Well, let's undress you. Magnetic pet wire, by the way, guys. Baby blue. Let's get you out of your sleeper. And guys, I'm gonna change her. So, I'm gonna take this off and then I'm gonna see you when I'm done. So I just have to take this off. Cause she's gonna have to wear her coat too. No, her sleeper, then her coat. Boom. Girl. See, I'll never get her outside. She's never seen snow before. So I bet she's gonna be pretty happy. And I'm gonna see you guys when I'm done. She's just in a diaper shirt that has sleeves. Okay, guys. So I am done changing her. She is wearing size 1 honest diaper with this little dreamer outfit. So on the top, hold on, I didn't fully get it, so it's okay. Okay, so there is a little dreamer, hold on, oh, just over here. So she has a little pink dreamer shirt on with these unicorn shooting star unicorn pants, and then a little skirt, and then here it says dreamer forever and ever. So yeah, cute little baby's wearing that. True. I'm just gonna call it school, to my school. So yeah, now it's time to feed her, and then we will get your bedhead. Oh my god, her bedhead. So you guys, look. It's like actual like formula. But actually, no, I'm gonna let her play for a little bit. Here, play. She farted. Okay, I'm actually gonna go and get a yellow marker and dye this a little bit. Or actually, I'm gonna get an orange marker, guys. This is what I always have to do. I always have to do this. There's hair in it. Hold on, guys. It smells really good. Do not leave this in your bottle for long, guys, because it could damage it. And that's why I'm getting new ones. Yay! Okay. So I'm actually. So I'm just turning it to get the cap off. Why did I even put it back on though? That's a question. Okay, so I got some golden yellow right here. And I'm just gonna do a couple quick strokes. We're just up here, so I have this going to stop them. Okay, so what I do is I do a couple little swirls, and you see it's kind of getting yellower, and that's what I like. Okay, so I did a couple little swirls, and I'm going to put the lid back on. Sorry, I just took off the cap and I made that weird sound. It got a little bit more yellowy, you would say. Yeah, and it got a little bit more yellower. So, she's still flying. Just weird. Here you go. It actually got on there. I don't know how to seal these bottles, guys. Comment down below if you know how. Just wipe it on her, Lovey. Okay, there you go. Bye bye, Lovey. Oh, so that's her bedtime stuff. Why is it even up here? Okay. Anywho. Sorry guys, if you hear any more making noise, that's just my cat playing in her litter box. Drinking out of her bottle. Wow, you're drinking really. Boy bottle. How much have you drank so far? She's drank already 2 ounces. Jeez, you're fast. They keep going. Okay guys, so she only has 1 more ounce left. So yeah, I'm gonna show you when she's done. Okay, yeah, she is officially done. So yeah, she's officially done. Her bottle. now it is time to fix this. Yeah, this. Bedhead. So, time to fix your bedhead, Missy?
Yeah.
Mom, I'm stuck with my pants. She has put on a chair. On the other chair. That's all I can do. And you guys are gonna watch me deck her out. What, Besser? You're fine, Rocket. Okay, there we go. We're all done. It's just this side is really crazy. She did definitely have a bed head. It's so crazy right here. Can't even get it straight. You have to go looking like that. Okay. Where do you want it? I just pretend she actually did it. Don't think my hand did it. I didn't do it at all. I'll put it right here. You sure you want it right here?
Yeah.
The other side.
Okay.
What? Left, right, or none?
None.
Okay. None, I guess. Guess it's none. I was going to give you a pink one, but you won't listen, but you were listening, but you just didn't want it. You still have a bed head. Look here, it's like all crazy. Okay. I love this outfit on her. Okay. I'm glad you have some tummy time now. Tummy time. I did not hear her. I did not hear her. Okay, I'm gonna give her Patsy. Her Patsy is just a little baby blue bear. There you go. I'm gonna put all her stuff away. So I'm gonna be bringing her to my school, so I have to get a diaper bag ready for her, and I'm gonna be using this. I'm gonna take out my camera. Oh yeah, here guys, I'm gonna show you pictures of my cat. Here's Besser's play thing. him right there. You barely can't even see him. There you can. This little black cat, I'll show you when I go downstairs. Yeah, she's really, she is so cute. Cat just can't resist. Just can't. Oh my god, I do not want to break that. Plus, I have zero films left, so. Yeah. Okay, so nothing's in there, so I'm gonna get her lovey. Maybe. No. She's gonna be wearing this outside. So, put it there. Her bottle. Could go in there first. What else? What's causing the hair to get in there? Jesus. Okay, so I'm putting the bottle together. There we go. I'm gonna go and get her other outfit. Don't worry guys, you know where it is. Plus you guys can already see her, so it's fine. Bundled it all up in the middle. Then the romper's on top. Well, not really romper. Get in there. Ugh. There. We're not gonna be wearing a binky. Sorry, I have to take it out. Can I have it?
Yeah.
Take it. I'm gonna put it in here. Boom. There we go. That's all that we really need. I already have extra diapers and wipes in my backpack, so that's fine. Yeah. Now it is time to get her. Her snowsuit on. I'm just gonna call it a snowsuit or like a winter suit. It's actually just like a sleeper, but who cares? I have two sleepers anyways, but one is not here yet. Happened at my dad's house. My mom and dad, they don't live together. Come here. Come here. Huge. Guys, her name's Amelia, too, if you guys don't know. Amelia, what size is this? 3 months. 3 months is a little big for her, but it's okay. So I'm just going to.
You happy?
I can't get her arms in. Like her arms are like stuck. That's what happens when you have babies who, that have vinyl. It's really hard to do everything. Yeah, don't mind if you hear any like jingling or something in the background, don't worry, that's just my kids. So, yeah. I told them to be quiet, but they don't know how to listen, obviously. Oh, perfect, perfect. Okay, you're good. I thought her foot was bent. It wasn't. Still don't want your foot to break. She's like, her arms are stuck. I can't get them on. And just gonna zipper on up. And then I get the stuff, exit the video, and then we will be on our way to school. You ready? We could go and see Jordan, Lee. She's gonna have so much fun. And Andrea and Eliana and KM. Guys, the reason why I'm saying K, M, J, and G is because I don't want to reveal my friends' names, and I'm not allowed to anymore because I got in trouble from the last video. Not from the recent video, but from the school video, and school video, and, well, I've been to school every day. Okay, guys, so I have to go downstairs now just in time. So yeah, that's the video. Hope to see you guys soon. See you next video.